man, I've played here a couple of times before. Back at the Staples Center, man. Back on, you know, my home court. So it's cool to be back here and play in front of our fans.
You guys are all really lucky. We're all really lucky. Today, you're going to start for the United States. Compton, where you grew up, right around here. Tonight, you start for the United States. Come on. You know, it means something, and that's the thing we have to carry through this next month.
Let's go to work. United. 1, 2, 3.
United. United.
Let's go, fellas.
DeRozan mishandled. Got it.
Talk. Deny it.
Oh, trouble.
Jordan. Just to be able to have the honor to represent our country, it's really humbling.
Now to one as he goes to the crossover and scores. The officials say it counts. He just did beat the buzzer.
We played hard the whole game.
106.
It's fun to watch.
Coming home, play in front of friends and family for the USA team. It's a blessing. You know, we're going to keep this journey going.